Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change the color theme in Microsoft Edge browser. So let's get started. So for doing this, there are two ways. First, just open the Edge browser, and in the home page you'll be having this settings icon. Just click that, and here we will be having custom theme. Just click on manage, and here we'll be getting these many colors to change our custom theme. And if you are not getting the settings option over here, what you can do is just click on this three dots at the top and click on settings, and in this you need to just click on appearance. And now also you will be getting the same option, and in this if you click on dark theme, you will be getting something like this. The theme is dark, and you can even change any color like this. So here you can see the theme has now been changed. So this is basically how you change the color theme in your Microsoft Edge browser. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.